mentality, and we all go through paradigm shifts and changes as we evolve and grow. My mentality was, if it's less than 0.5 or 0.6, it has to be powder liquid. The ceramics I use primarily, that's about 99% of my stuff, is Rob Matta here at Gold Dust Dental here in Tempe, Arizona. Phenomenal ceramics. He's become literally one of my very best friends. But he was doing just Empress. So I had this case come in. This is a woman that's 50 years old.